So my name is Liz Prenger. I am a senior research specialist in the Center for Agroforestry at the University of Missouri, and I work on elderberry breeding projects. So in the past several decades, elderberry has gained a lot of traction in the Midwest. It's known to have high levels of nutrients and antioxidants, and it is a native plant, so it is well suited to the environment around here. So I'm here at the MU Horticulture and Agroforestry Research Farm, and I'm standing in some of my elderberry breeding plots. These were established earlier this year, and there are several other projects pertaining to elderberry in the background as well. So the purpose of our breeding projects is to do targeted elderberry breeding to develop improved cultivars that can be grown by farmers in Missouri and the Midwest that will help them grow their operation and provide a high quality product to consumers, especially in light of how much elderberry has been growing in popularity over the last decades. So for a general overview of a breeding program, you start with crosses or parental selection. You have materials that have desirable traits that you want to combine in the offspring. So here we have actually open pollinated seedlings. We know the female parent, but we don't know where the pollen came from. But we are pretty sure that it came from a cultivar that has been studied and released and is high yielding. We have these open pollinated seedlings. We would like to move into making targeted crosses as well. After you've done that, you do your progeny or your offspring evaluation, which is what I'm standing in front of here. And then from there, once you've looked at the traits that are most important in your crop, you can select a small percentage to move on to yield trials. So then you would want to replicate those yield trials to get a good amount of data to be able to say that, you know, this plant performs well consistently, and it's something we feel comfortable releasing and giving to growers to put into their fields. Thank you for listening. And if you want to learn more about elderberry breeding projects or other elderberry research that's going on, there is a website that will be linked below. Please like, share, and subscribe to the Mizzou Agroforestry YouTube channel.